Hey, welcome back to Conarium. Well, what can I say? I kinda gotta re-record this whole session right now because, well, I played a bit further already today and, well, the recording fucked up, so I guess I gotta play it again. The positive aspect of all of this is that, I kinda got stuck for a long time and didn't achieve much in the last episode, so well, I already know how to do it yet now, and we are going to save a lot of time by that. Alright then, let me pull out this one here, because we already have seen this symbol before.
This symbol is exactly the same with the one I saw in the vision about repetition of specific symbols within the caverns below the base.
Now I'm gonna grab this little stone thingy and I'm gonna run back to this metallic device we didn't have the right stone for. Should be right around this corner if I'm not too retarded to speak proper English. Right, there it is. So we can insert the gem or crystal right here. Put it back up in the right into the right position. Take some while, be patient. There you go. Now this little whatever the fuck you wanna call it, the ceiling will close. And I said and come on, there we go, this symbol will be revealed. All right got this. So now the tricky part on which I got stuck before, further down the tomb or whatever the fuck that actually is. There are these plants again, we can't get through. So we already have this phenomenon right here, or had it before we inserted this crystal here, like this, and we can't go through it, right? But we can actually go through it when we have the crystal right in our hands. So the only downside of this, like having the crystal like this, is that it drains, the energy drains, so we can recharge it by standing right next to this blue lantern thingy. Well, jump scares are not too scary if you already know them. Hello, my friend.
Oh God, what was that all about?
A vision, perhaps? Oh, I think somehow it has something to do with the intense headaches. Oh.
All right.
Blood?
So, is my crystal still crystally charged? Nope. Fucking secret cutscene. Whatever the fuck that was. Let me recharge it, real quick. There you go. Recharging like drains like my iPhone. Badumts. Alright, let me just pass, thank you very much. Alright, so nothing of interest here. just running through the... Wait, no, there is nothing. Alright, so, gonna recharge it real quick, though I don't think we need it again. I'm not sure, gonna open this, and it will reveal these dots. Now, we've seen the symbol before, right? So we gotta draw a line like this, then like this, and like this. Now we gotta go from up to down, and this tricky part, you gotta go from right to the left, because how you draw it is actually important. You can't go from left to right, that doesn't work, for whatever reason. You should mean that it's not really important for an ancient reptile civilization who already went extinct how you draw your fucking lines, but apparently it is. At the loading screen. It's long as right down. Okay, so, just for your information, right here, this is the spot where I stopped playing. So, this took me actually like 5 minutes now, last time it took me 30 minutes, because I was running around like a fucking idiot. Mushrooms? Okay, hello, somebody. Somebody here? Hi? I'm just the janitor cleaning shit. Probably, I'm late a few years, like 300, 400, 500 or 1000 years, who knows exactly. But hey, better late than never, right? No? Hello? Okay, we can go there, we can... Oh, that's a secret, right? Let me pull out my friendly axe and smash the fuck out of... Can I? Thank you, that's much better. Smash the fuck out of these stones. Alright. Now... Would you kindly? Thank you. So what do we... That's not a secret, is it? Hi? Hello? What's over here? Okay, can I... I thought I could maybe dive there, but nope. Well, this doesn't seem to do anything. Kinda feel like Lara Croft right now. Exploring the lost tombs. Oh, there we go. Read description. A beautifully ornate metallic mask with a reptilian face carved on it. It does not indicate anything about the purpose it served in its day. Beautiful. So, a trophy item. I wonder what those even do. Probably nothing, just collectibles. Oh, hi? Let me... Can I? No? Okay. So many of those... I didn't even see them. Let me go up here then. No? Nothing. Are you alive? No, just a statue. Okay. Wow, this is getting kinda complex right now. Oh, Red, I'm down here again? What's in the... I need my crystal charge. I can't charge them on the... Can I? I mean, these are blue, maybe? I'm blue? Babadiba? Come on. Don't be a pain in the arse. Nope, can't charge it. Alright then, gotta power those crystals. Obelisk, it's an obelisk, not a crystal. You dumb fuck. Mummy? Hopefully just one mummy. Let me, like, light the way. Wonder see? Oh, I don't trust this shit at all. Okay, I mean, if you plan to wake up or something, don't do it. Just keep sleeping. Sleeping is good. Everybody likes sleeping, right? So, left or right? Let me go to the right. This time. Jesus. This is so huge. Oh hey, what do we have here? Oh, just... Maybe I can light this thing? Maybe I don't even need to, who knows. Alright. Let me check out everything before I go further up. Oh, another mummy? Hello? I don't even... Okay, there is the way back. Then let me check out this way. Well, that was useless. Okay. Oh, here we have this... okay, the ball actually is missing. What's happening now?
Yes, it is depicted here.
Where?
Our gateway out of this world.
Where?
These reliefs clearly portray ancient Cornarium. The thing I have been searching for my whole life.
Oh, there it is.
As much as I can understand, that one depicts a seemingly dead city as an ever-living organism with lots of mummified bodies connected to the device. Incredible. And the other one depicts an ancient Cornarium which is connected to another one, most probably outside of this planet or maybe out of this dimension. My, this is just marvelous.
Okay then. Well, almost couldn't understand what he was saying, but okay. Can I... Ooh. There you go! Now let me twist or spin this thing. And... that's probably not... No. Spin the other way. And one more time. And there we go. So, given the things this flashback was just speaking about, right? He said this orb thingy, or he found an orb which probably is connected to another one outside, maybe somewhere even outside of this dimension, which would mean that probably this orb receives energy from another orb. That's why we have energy right here, which also means that the orb which which transmits, Jesus fuck, what is it? Can't I just talk right here for
I can't bear the pain anymore.
And just kill yourself already. So if the one who sends transmits the energy, we receive the energy, but there is another orb which transmits it. That would mean the orb transmitting it is in a place where the energy is still existing. So this whole reptilian civilization is probably still alive at some other location or dimension, whatever. So where did I want to... Where did I... What? Oh, that's all I wanted here, right? Let me go back then. Oh, hello. Oh no. Run for your fucking life? Hello? Hey, somebody. Still loading? Did I die? Hello? Probably. Okay then, could you stop fucking me up, please? What is that? Is that like... I'm just backing off, dudes. Nothing to buy. Run for your fucking life, you fucking... How about you start sprinting? Okay. Oh, hey. Not so cool, bro. Not so cool. Let me just go back to the energy thing. Fucking sprint already. Okay, maybe I'm safe here? Oh no. Okay, bring it, bro. Bring it on. Come on. Bring it. Get- oh fuck. Okay. Well, I mean, let me check something out before I proceed to die like a retard. I don't want the axe, that seems rather ineffective against mummies, because they are probably already there. Can I charge it here? No? No. Okay, then. I can charge... So, just maybe, right? Maybe I can fend them off with... Oh, but maybe not. I mean, who knows? Come on, let me just pull out this... Alright, there we go. Okay. So, I mean, the door's closed, right? Oh, this is... I hate parts like this. Not really sure what I'm supposed to do right now. So the door is closing. And I'm just running slowly but surely. I'm backing the fuck off. Alright, so, what I learned today is that juking 3 mummies is not that easy. Probably just gonna juke 2 of them, right? Which I could do right here. Charge that shit, bitch. Okay, come on, bring it. Bring it, bro. You want some? You want some? Yeah? Oh, fuck. Oh, no. The second one is slow. Like, arrived pretty late at the party. So I'm gonna just... So the good thing right now would if I could actually save the game. You cannot save your game at this moment. Alright then. That's pleasant. Okay. So the other plan is to actually go like this, like a so. Come on, little bro. Now I'm going to go this way. And hopefully fucking up by forgetting the second one again. I'm at the point where I start to regret getting born. Why does it run the second both ways? Why do they run both ways? That's kinda annoying. Hello? Oh! Hey, what's up? It's also annoying I can't save the game after this fucking cutscene because I really don't want to watch it over and over again. Maybe light works against them? No? Probably not. Let me just... Okay. So. Run, thank you. So the plan is... Wait here. For them to come closer. So there's the first one. And there goes the second one, also going this way. Alright, now we can run. Hopefully not get caught, because I'm too slow now. Oh, I'm... Alright. Fuck you. How about that? So maybe... Maybe... Let me try it the other way around then. Instead of circling this way, I'm gonna circle the other way around. Don't be so fucking slow, thank you. Okay, now I'm gonna run like fuck. Oh, hello? Are they coming? Come on. Oh, there they are. Hello, mommy. Hee, sneaky. Alright. So now let me try to get the fuck... Fucking run! Oh jeez. Please don't. What the f- Oh, okay. I was just about to lose my shit right there. Because that was highly unfair.
Must be the products of my disordered imagination and
sure
nothing more.
Sure. Sure, bro. Sure. Whatever makes you feel more confident in yourself and this situation. Okay, what do we have here? Something less hostile, please? Oh, this is... Wait. That's the secret... Yeah, that's the secret stuff I was in before. Hello? What did I actually do in there? Oh right, I charged the crystal thingy so I can... I remember. Okay, so... Haven't there been thorns anywhere? Let me charge this. Probably don't even need to, but I mean, not right now. Okay, so... There gotta be those... I'm looking for those flowers blocking my way again. What was it here? No? Where? What the... Wait. I came from here, right? Did I? Did I come from here? I think I did. Yep, I came from here. Alright then, let me go the other way again. Flowers, please? Somewhere? Oh, there we go. Let me... Ah, oh, Jesus. Pull out my crystal. Ready? Hey, lizard people. Hello! What do we have here? Fuck. That's not what I wanted to do. Lizard peeps. Sup, bruh. Okay, alright. Are these... Kinda looks like those statues are covered in actual clothes, but okay. Hmm. They look so fucking creepy and so fucking alive, Jesus. Like they're jumping me any second. So yeah, I mean, cool? And I'm supposed to do... Hello? I'm supposed to do what here? I mean... Oh! I can just... Alright. Bye then. Going down even... further? Yeah? Oh!
I don't know if anybody reads this, or if there is anyone still alive out there. I've lost everybody who was on my search party. I am alone and afraid. Even from the out-of-place echoes of my own footsteps that are reverberating along these halls of ages-long silence. It is hard to tell if I am alive anymore. Those visions, sounds, the devilish scenes described in the reliefs I come across every now and then. We were not meant to be here.
Dr. Faust! Dr. Faust, are you there? Answer me, please!
And this gun. Actually, this walkie-talkie sounds so fucking creepy. I always think something is gonna attack me. Wow, okay. Hey! This looks suspicious. No? Okay then. What? Are those bones? No. Looks like stone, but looks like a ribcage. Oh, hey. Okay then. Alright. But unfortunately, we are at the end of our time today. So I hope you liked it and enjoyed it. And thank you very much for watching. I'm gonna see you the next time. Bye.